And we'll see if they can score here with under 20 seconds to go. They've still got two timeouts, but they won't need them. Into the end zone, it's Richie James Jr. And it's 13-0.